everybody. I've been wanting to make this video for quite some time now. My husband and I have had some major changes to our lives the past 6 years. Don't worry, nothing too horrible. I will make a live question and answer video someday to share some of the details. Anyway, long story short, we've moved to Northwest Arizona about a year ago, and I made a new channel, which makes four in all: Trail Riding Journal, Reptile Journal, Desert Views Designs, and now North to Hope. Because I don't have time to give quality attention to that many different channels, I'm combining all but one. Desert Views Designs will remain alone because it's exclusive to our jewelry making. That said, I will be moving my old videos to the new channel as time permits. I might do a Throwback Thursday or something like that, but they will all be available for your enjoyment there. North to Hope will have a variety of subjects besides horses and reptiles, such as beekeeping, gardening, goats, and renovating the mobile home we moved into. At some point, before I'm finished uploading old videos, I will completely shut down my Trail Riding Journal and my Reptile Journal. So I hope you'll continue to follow us at North to Hope. You can also find North to Hope on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. Thank you for understanding, and I hope to see you again soon.
Mr. Sandman, send a dream of dreams to me. Painted a picture of everything this life could be. Told me a story about fate and destiny. I would like to believe. Spring is in the air, summer's in the skies. Freedom is waiting there, and I feel hope is on the rise. I saw a valley full of yellow grass and gold. All of my friends celebrating things of old. We walked along, solving mysteries untold. Could our hearts be so full? Spring is in the air, summer's in the skies. Freedom is waiting.